wasn't intentional from Jones. He apologises, but Hayden's not impressed with that. 35 for one. From Hayden, he is a big guy. Hayden has plenty to say, whether with a bat or as a fielder. Jones, did he need to do it? We'll talk about that later. Oh, that's got in the air. That's got to be an out ball. That was aimed at his head. That was going to hit him right between the eyes. And Brett Lee, oh, he's not smiling either. He's not smiling. This little fire Brett Lee up. We'll see some fireworks later on.
And that's gone from the edge of the bat up onto the helmet, up onto the base guard.
It was an attempted front foot pull shot, really, from Nicky Ponty. Popped right up into the helmet. And then he sort of turns around and tells Jeff Galsmith he'd like him to get back and bowl.
So he's got a free hit. Oh, it's a height. It's got him on the floor.
He's one of those, but he hasn't bowled with him for quite a while, and it's he went through a problem a couple of seasons ago, and it's in an attempt to bowl a quick bouncer. It might have been, a quick Yorker, I should say, and it just comes out marginally wrong, but it looks a lot worse.